We built in an accelerometer, gyroscope, linear actuator, and pressure sensors to unleash what we think will be the biggest leap forward in mouse technology since it was first invented 50 years ago. Whether you're a gamer, a designer, or even a powered desktop user, the Z will let you interact with your computer in a faster, more precise, and highly intuitive way. The Z is the first gaming mouse that lets you pivot, tilt, and roll. It knows when it's on the table and when it's in the air, bringing a whole new dimension of control to the mouse. With the mouse on the surface, you can tilt left and right for fast mode changes without using your fingers. You can assign any action to tilt, like leaning, crouching, or reloading, or use it as a modifier key on the mouse buttons and keyboard without actually having to press a key. When playing a game that involves driving, use tilt to take direct analog control of the steering wheel. We've designed adjustable, replaceable feet that can make the tilt easier or harder, or set a large or small tilt angle, or you can lock out tilt altogether. The Z also knows when the mouse is pivoting left or right. This gives you a huge competitive advantage in many first or third-person shooters. You can run straight ahead and at the same time look left and right with analog control, the same way as you would with a VR headset. It provides tactile feedback, so you know when you're facing forward or looking to the side. Just like tilt, you can assign any action or modifier to a pivot. Everything is configurable. For in-air gestures, lift the mouse off the surface. Now you have direct analog control of pitch, roll, and yaw. Use this for the ultimate control in flight sims, or for direct camera control in spectator mode. Many mice pack in additional buttons around the thumb grip and all over the device, but we've figured out a new way of clicking that means you can have more buttons, and they are effortless to click. No finger or thumb contortions required. We've created something we call straight finger clicking, and our test users just love it. The Z has a new type of trigger button that can be used by simply straightening your finger slightly and then clicking, all while you're still gripping the mouse as normal, with your fingers poised on the main left and right click buttons. They are so easy to click that you can use them for actions you do often, like reloading, jumping, or crouching. We call them trigger buttons because you can actually pull them like a trigger as well. These two buttons are in effect four buttons. We've also added adjustable fingertip buttons that can be accessed with very little finger movement. Combine pivot and tilt with trigger and fingertip buttons to effortlessly access 48 single-click actions while barely moving your fingers. Needless to say, the Z makes the ultimate MMO mouse. In a game like World of Warcraft, you can also use tilt left or right to easily switch between action bars and access different skills. The trigger buttons and fingertip button positions are all tunable, and the Z even knows how hard you click. We call it deep click. You configure the amount of force that suits you, and the Z gives you tactile feedback to let you know it's activated. You can also use deep click in an analog mode to have direct throttle control or speed when driving, flying, or running. In a first-person shooter, right-click to bring up your scope, click deeper to zoom in, then deeper again to hold your breath and steady your sights. Now, take the shot. For games that have light and heavy attacks, use normal click for a light attack or click harder to launch a heavy attack. And we didn't stop there. We also wanted to make the most ergonomic, multifunctional mouse in the world. We know that gamers don't want to worry about batteries or wireless reliability and latency. So while we made it wired, we also eliminated the issue of cable drag by building a brushed aluminum cube into the mouse mat for perfect positioning of the cord right off the desk surface. We wanted to make the Z the easiest mouse to configure. We added an OLED screen, and as the Z knows its orientation, lifting it to look at the screen automatically puts it into configure mode to swiftly change profiles or DPI. We trialed hundreds of prototypes to reach what we believe is the best shaped mouse ever built. The main click buttons have been flattened so that when you click, you are opposing the desk surface with no chance of nudging the mouse. and we've balanced the mouse so that when you lift it, the weight is evenly distributed between your thumb, ring, and little finger. We've integrated the latest state-of-the-art gaming sensor, the PixArt PMW3360, from 200 CPI to 12,000 CPI, and max acceleration of 50G. And of course, we have the glowing RGB LED.
2 years ago, we launched the GT Mobile Mouse on Kickstarter. And thanks to the amazing support from the Kickstarter community, we were able to bring this revolutionary device to life. 2 years later, the design of the Z is now complete, and the result has far exceeded our expectations. We are ready for tooling and production, and now we just need your help to kick it off.